Sundays for some.
Thank you very much. Ladies and
gentlemen. Other questions that wanted to be answered, but seems there's nothing.
I think we are the away team in this.
Maybe as a club, what have you done?
What I will request the fans is to be peaceful throughout the match, because there must be a loser and a winner. So whoever gets, let us have it. So anybody who will try to cause a breach of the peace, he will be arrested and he will be prosecuted.
We've not had incidences during our matches. Our fans today are aware of that, and should there be any incidences, our fans today take it upon themselves to control their own misbehaving fans.
We know very well that sometimes things can go wrong when the team is losing, and even sometimes it can go wrong when when the team is also winning. So we are taking this into consideration that everybody will be aware